You saw first on Channel 11 News at noon, new surveillance video of the panic that erupted after a sidewalk shootout in downtown Pittsburgh in April. Channel 11's Alan Jennings got a hold of that video. He joins us live as the suspected gunmen are now on trial. Alan.
Hey, David, it was pandemonium that day in front of the Capitol Grill. Shots fired, people screaming, victims on the ground on the sidewalk bleeding. Two enemies meet on the street that day. Fists fly and the guns come out. And it was all caught on surveillance camera.
Best witness a prosecutor could ever hope for. Surveillance video capturing the blow-by-blow punch-out and shooting of Jamel Terry right there on Fifth Avenue. His shoulder pierced by a bullet, Terry survived. It happened during afternoon rush hour, last April 5th. Our crews were there.
They put out their guns at each other and shot at each other right in the street, right in Bel Air. People were running.
22-year-old Hassan Housie and Antonio Peterson arrested, taken down right on the sidewalk by Sheriff Sergeant Kevin Falds, preventing pedestrians from being hit by gunfire.
He certainly should be commended for his efforts.
And he was. Today, on the stand and under oath, Sergeant Kevin Falds told the court he heard two gunshots, hopped out of his cruiser with my gun drawn. I radioed shots fired, and I called for backup. I was screaming, get on the ground, drop the gun, put the weapon down. A jury watched the video as Housie and Peterson sat quietly in the courtroom. The sights and sounds that day so turbulent, it sent rush hour cab drivers dodging the gunfire. Passengers in the back seat hit the floor.
Assigned to the case by DA Steve Cipolla is prosecutor Matt Woolley. Housie and Peterson are being held here back in court tomorrow morning. Live at the county jail, Alan Jennings, Channel 11 News.
All right, Alan, thank you. And you can watch that very same video that was shown to the jury. Take another look on our website, WPXI.com.